I don't understand why you won't sell me any food.
Because, like I've already told you, you are a skeleton, and you cannot digest food. It would be entirely pointless, but that doesn't matter. You're not real, aren't you? You're just from my head. I hate my life so much.